Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more Bloodborne, and in the last episode we killed the witches of Hemwick, one of those. And now we're going to be carrying on. First we need to head back, and because you guys said to go back and get this rune thing, and then we're going to carry on with the game. So let's get into the gameplay.
Okay, right. What was I doing? That's the spare souls. I don't think they're enough to level up. So I'm just going to acquire some stuff. Molotov. One Molotov! And one blood vial. I think at the end of last episode, afterwards, I actually did a little bit of grinding. So, well done me for doing that. And I think it's at which is the bird we need to go to. Yeah, let's go there. Hang on. Yep. Oh, this is better. Oh god, this place is horrible. It's literally just dead bodies everywhere. Ooh, okay. Right. I think it's down here, you said. And then there's like this rune thing where you can use, and it's very important in the game. Oh, shiny. No jump stairs, please. Okay. Rune workshop tool. So I'm not actually sure where to go with this. So maybe use it on the workbench? I thought it'd be like a place. Oh my god, this body's literally everywhere. This is horrendous. I would like to get out of this place. No! Rune workshop. Where are you? Ooh, memory altar. Oh! Nice! I would like that one, please. Can you just have all of these? Nice! Okay, well, is that it? Was that the ruined thing? I think it was. Okay, nice. We figured it out by ourselves. And now I have no idea where to go. Where do I go, lady? I'm trying to think. Oh, where was it? I have sort of an idea where to go, but I just can't remember which stop it was. Okay, so I'm thinking it might have actually been this way. The way I just went did not ring any bells. Oh, fuck off all of you. I need to find this place before it annoys me. I'm looking for... Hello.
Good to see you safe. Think up something to discuss. Just tell me your interest.
I don't want to have a conversation.
As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside.
Okay, right, that was a boring conversation. This wasn't the way I came. This is just so confusing. You guys said this place would be massively big and confusing. You weren't wrong. What the hell? Oh, right, okay. Oh my god, get off me! Get off me! Get off me, you slag! What a bitch! Yeah, that's what I thought. That is what I thought! Excuse me! Nice. So this wasn't the way I came. Honestly, what am I doing? I don't think it was over that way. Was it just straight down here? It might have been just straight down here. Actually, I think it was down here. It's coming back to me now. Excuse me, giant.
Ain't got no time for your shit. It was down here. Yes. There's another little ogre. There's a giant at the end. I don't need your blood vials right now, ogres. I'll come back for you. And then we got him with this massive ball. Got them big balls. Okay. It's down here. It's down here. It's down here. I'm pretty sure it's down here. If it's not down here, then I'm going to be sad because I have no idea where else to go. Pretty much. Oh my god. It's a door. But he's like, password. Where is it? Honestly, where is it? I could have sworn it was there. Oh my god, did I say it was like, oh my god. Oh my god, Alice. Oh my god, you're an idiot. Literally the biggest idiot in the entire world. You were here! Your mum. Okay then. The guy after the password is already dead. Great. Fuck's sake. Luck I have none right now. Well, this place looks lovely. Forbidden Woods. I have like a fear of the woods, guys, no joke. I'm being deadly serious. I feel really scared right now. The only reason I'm playing this is that this late at night. It's only that late. It's like about 9. Because Michael's in the other room and if I get scared then he's here. But he's going out tonight, which is... which is not good. Probably have to stay up till he gets back, which is probably going to be about 3-ish. Who the fuck threw a piece of shit at me? Oh my... You bitch! You bitch! I feel like there should be a lantern like right here. Like whenever you go into a new area in Dark Souls, there's a fucking lantern. But here, in Bloodborne, no! You get jack shit in Bloodborne! Get a fucking slap in the face! Right. I think, was this where I came last time? There's that bastard. I'm gonna fucking kill him, piece of shit. Give me my souls, you asshole. Thank you. Ow. Bing! Ha ha ha! Thank you. You bumholes. And I'll be able to get my weapons soon as well, which is yay. And some pebbles, great. Oh, lantern. I'm praying this isn't the place with the spiders. You guys have told me there's spiders in this game. And we all know how to deal with spiders. I don't. Which is going to be great. Great times. Okay. Oh, okay, Hunter's Dream. I think I'm going to try and... Can I spend some... I don't know. I think I'm going to try and spend some blood echoes and I'll be back. Okay, so we're back. I'm ready. Fuck. Oh my god, it's just a crow. I was like, what the hell is that? I was waiting for like, spiders to rain down from above. But they didn't. Can we go in here? Of course not. Of course we can't go in here. This is Bloodborne. I should have known. Literally should have known that would have happened. Oh, great. You know what that means? There's going to be poisonous shit in this woods as well. Hello! That may be a bit over. Ah! Ow! How do you have such guns, you assholes? But you're easy to kill, so it's fine. Bye bye! Thank you. Oh god. I'm so scared, guys. Ooh! Oh yeah, we can upgrade our thingy now. Our.
Oop. I love this weapon. Oh, you fucking asshole! I hate him. I hate him so much. You're fucking cursed, dickhead. Where am I? Where are my blood echoes? Why are they over here? I didn't die over here. Gimme! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Good. Because we can upgrade soon. Great, this place also has traps. Who lays traps down in a wood like that? Okay. I'm just going to follow the paths of the dead people. This is the thingy of fire. Wrong button. There we go. Oh god. Okay, right. Hello, fellas. Missed. But that's okay. What are these bombs they're throwing at me? I don't appreciate this at all. At least he's hurting his own friend, though. Lure is effective, yeah. You're right, my friend. I much prefer playing online. Now we actually get the... Ah! Sorry, doggy. We actually get the notes. Where is he? Is he up there? Okay. Okay. Right! I've got a plan. I'm gonna rain hell from above, motherfucker! He's gotta kill this guy first. He's a bit ugly, isn't he? Ah! Ah! I hate my life. This game just this game though. I swear one day I'm good and the other days I just fucking suck. I can't even be a dog. Fucking fuck off. Oh, are you kidding me? Just die already. I'm so done with you already. Just die. Give me that. I need to calm down, I think. I'm getting really angry! But that's okay. This game is supposed to make you angry, right? Hey! No! Stop it, you! Give me this. I want it. Oh, I'm liking all the blood vials around here. Ooh! That was cheeky. Right. Time for the third attempt to kill this guy, which is ruining my life. Where is he? There he is. You and your fucking piece of shit bombs can fucking suck. We got another twin bloodstone shard as well. Was it worth it? Okay, we're getting there, guys. I need some more blood vials because I have a feeling I'm gonna die a lot in this area. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I'm really scared right now. What the fuck is that? What are you? Regrets. Oh. Fucking knew it! Fuck you, crows. Where'd that thing go? I wanna kill it. Oh my god, the one thing I needed, and it's gone! Ugh. Well, so far, this is going great for me, isn't it? Fear sanity. What? Don't know what that just did. Fucking hell. Sweating. Fool waits ahead. Avoid all the wooden. Eh! What was that breathing really heavily? That was you. You ugly bastard! Nice. Well done, Alice. Okay, I need to avoid all this wood area. I love this move so much. It makes me so happy. Ah, one of you. One of your hair! It makes me choose to go around the outside. Ooh, what's in here? Damn it. I need to remember not to go on the wood. Okay. Oh, item. What item? Where? I see no. Oh, fuck. I want it. Risking it. Beast blood pellet. Not sure what that's for. Oh well. Where do I go? I don't want to go in the wood because I don't want to die. Up here, maybe? No, please don't, please don't, please don't. We can talk this out, my friend. No! Up yours! Game's gonna be the death of me, I swear to God. It'll literally be the death of me. Oh my God, okay. I'm pretty sure I saw a shiny up here. Ah! No. No! Get, oh, there we go. Okay. Shiny, shiny, shiny! Bullets. I'm not sure what I'm looking for here, guys. Hopefully an NPC. Well, that seems rather shady. Tonsil stone. Probably a bad decision to come here. These alerting people are here! Gotta kill all of you now! Nicely done. Okay. I like how I congratulate myself. I'm like, yes! Well done. It says a wondrous hidden path, but that's calling bullshit on that. Clinic. Clinic doesn't sound like a nice place to go. I just want, you know, a lantern of any kind. Lantern. I feel like I've been fighting for so long. No! Fuck this. Fuck you, dogs. Look at all the blood echoes I got. I can't lose them now. I'll honestly cry. Not sure what I'm doing up here. I'm doing something though. Trying to spot a lantern, but it's got a church hat. Let's see what this looks like. I bet it's gonna look beautiful. Look how majestic I look. I look amazing. But that's not very good, so just going back to our hunter gear. What are the dogs doing down there? Okay. Where are they? I literally can't see them. But I want to change my gun. I'm trying to decide where to go, but I can't. I'm just too scared. I don't know where the dogs have gone! There they are. If I fucking die now, I'll lose my shit. Good thing I didn't die, did I? Lantern? No! Bad! I just don't want to die, like, this game is horrifying. Makes me question everything. Okay, so I'm guessing this isn't the way to go. Let's head back down. I think we need to go through the, oh god, seeing stuff like that scares the shit out of me. Well, there's a lot of people here. So I'm just going to kill you quickly. Get this. No. Oh, beautiful. Everyone else dead? Nice. Okay. I don't want to go down here. I'm very scared. I'm guessing the only way we have to go is this way. I think. I mean, if there's not a lantern soon and I lose all these echoes, I will cry. Like, you may actually see me cry. Put one of these bastards again. I love this move so much. It just helps me so much! Thank you guys for enlightening me to this move. Come on, lantern, please. Nothing but rolling here. How about nothing but lanterns? Well, that's the way I came. I need to go up here now. Be brave, Alice. Let's check. I always feel safer with the torch out, even though you can't do fucking jack shit with it. Okay. I see someone fighting here. But you're already dead. Have I been here? Oh, for fuck's sake, I've been here, haven't I? Ugh, I've been here before. Okay, we're going down the wanderer's path of hell, it seems. Why does this not seem like a good place to be? I'm just waiting for that little light of fucking happiness, but it's just not coming.
I've almost got 30,000 blood echoes. That's leveling up like 4 or 5 times. And I'm already severely underleveled, so I need this. What the hell? They are fucking gross. Oh no. Okay. Hey!
Hello. I need to chat. Oh, are you videoing still?
Yeah.
You said you wanted a cuddle?
I do want cuddles, I'm scared.
Oh, and that's it? You're asking me for a cuddle now?
Yes.
I need to have a
shower. You smell like noodles.
No, I haven't had noodles.
I'm scared. Oh god. Oh, I don't even want this! Get off! Where do we go? Nobody knows. Leave me alone. Yes! Wait. Read the notes. Clinic waits ahead. What is a clinic? Is it like a doctor's place where they're going to heal me and look after me and feed me soup? I actually take my cool, like, I need cuddles, please, cuddle, I need it. Oh, I'm just sweating, I just don't need these blood echoes. Okay, dead bodies everywhere. Fizzy foot. Doesn't seem very happy, really, does it? I don't know what I'm even saying anymore. I've been playing 50 minutes already. Crazy. Okay. Cold blood. Where the fuck am I? Oh fuck! This is where we started right at the beginning. There's a lantern here somewhere. Lantern. I've forgotten where. It's at the top. I remember now. It's at the top of this ladder. Yes. And this is where I die. Literally. Thank you. Goodbye. So, what? I just got in a massive circle. Oh my god. This game! Oh, lantern. Oh, you beautiful lantern. Yes! Bunny!
With your friend.
Hey, Bunny.
Yes, right.
Grumpy Bunny. He doesn't want to be with me.
It's like he likes being under
the seat, but... I know. Okay. No. I think vitality is like the biggest one to level up. Now I need to upgrade my weapon again. Hopefully we have enough blood echoes to do this. Ah! Okay. Inventory. Now I actually know what these are used for. Nice. Yes. I need to watch Emmett, make sure he doesn't chew anything, the little shit bag. Okay, right, we have 309 left. Can we actually buy anything? Pebbles. And the shining coin. Great! This is the only way I can think I have an Oh my god! No! Kidnapper, no. No. Not today! They're so hard to kill. Fuck off. I'm not having it, sir.
Alright, looks like we're going around this way, because fuck that guy. Ow! I have to kill these guys first, because it's literally impossible to do anything with them fucking ruining my life. Lol. The failure in that was amazing. And that. That's also beautiful. Well done, me. Okay. Now where? Oh, it's a ledge there. Down here. Whoa! Fuck. What? I have no idea what just happened there. But it's okay.
Hi.
Nightmare you are. Stop it! Oh my god! Fucking die! Well, that's fucking horrific, isn't it? I need to kill this guy over here because he's doing my head in. Like, stop being a pussy and say it to my face. Thank you, asshole. How do I get over here? No. Okay. I'm just running through this because there's a fucking asshole with a cannon. You know, and I don't know how to take him on. I thought I killed you. Great, everyone's got guns. Do you just not want to die? Is that what's going on here? Because I feel like you should die. Lantern! What the hell is this place? Oh my fucking god. Beware of snake. How about... It says, beware of lantern. Oh, that says someone dying. Nice. Thank you. Oh, another snake head. Ooh, ooh, ooh. experience for everyone. Right. I need... I got 10. Beauty. I don't want to fight you. Molotov for the win. Ah! He hurts so much. No, please don't. What's this? No mercy for hunters. Ah! Fuck! Whoa! So quick! So fast! I was like, nope! I saw the hunter in there and I was like, no. Oh, but we've got the shortcut unlocked, which is nice. I know who this guy is. Hello.
A new face, are you? And an accomplished hunter, it would appear.
Thank you. Please don't kill me.
I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors?
Yeah.
Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes.
Sure.
As a hunter, well should.
Why not?
Commit the start. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League.
Thanks. And also, these balls aren't fun. Please don't see me. Okay, you see me. Hi. This place is getting worse and worse. I want to cry. Oh, I hate those corpses. They fucking creep me out. And another ball. Great. But I see some stairs. There's hope, guys. Hope of civilization. But can this ball just piss off? Like, now. Oh no, wait, they saw me. Great. Balls aren't that clever. Fake. No, I'm dead. I'm stuck in the corner with a ball. I mean, what? Okay, those aren't stairs. Okay, the ball can follow me. This isn't good. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I'm so quiet. I'm just like getting really frustrated. Oh, we found another gate. With a dickhead. But that's cool. Doing it for the banter anyway. Damn it, you figured out how to get through! Okay, right, we're going this way then. We're going down the pathway. We need to go up the pathway towards the light anyway. Not this girl. Nuh-uh. She goes down! That sounded bad. Okay, right. I feel like I should go up because I need to know where that pathway leads, because I just saw a boss battle at the end there, which no. I say I wanted the boss battle, I lied. This way. I just run past the snake guy, you see where this pathway leads, so I can just get my bearings, you know? Honestly, like, stop. I'm hoping this is near the elevator. If not, then I'm fuckity fuck fucked. Well, that leads nowhere. Bye bye. Okay, we'll figure it out when we die. That's fine. We just wanted to try once anyway with this boss, because I might be sad and crying. But how fucking frustrating this is. Actually, it looks like I cried. Okay. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, there's three of them! And I have to kill all of them. Great. Let's try with the gun. Whoa! Oh! Ah! 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 Can you just all come at me at once? Like, ah, oh, fucking hell! He packs a punch, doesn't he? That one breathes fire. Not only got to watch short distance, you've also got to watch long distance. Ow. Ah! Oh, fuck. Oh. That attempt went well. Yep, I'm gonna try this again tomorrow before I lose my mind.